When a lost Japanese tourist stumbled across an emergency radio, you'd have thought he'd be home soon. But nobody knew that his grandfather was an Australian who accidentally landed in Japan in 1936. Making Kato Takahashi 25% Australian. Forsters, get some Australian in you.